Many people are now learning about the ability to create using your thoughts and your emotions. These are all very useful concepts to learn. These are concepts being introduced through movies like What the Bleep, The Secret, other things where other books and teachings where people are learning how to use the mind in order to manifest what you want. I'm going to introduce another idea. Try not manifesting at all. This means, this is a very simplified manifesting technique. This is where you, rather than saying all your affirmations, having all your visualizations, stating what it is you want, yearning it into existence, relax and let go. And let God's self manifest for you what is best. This is the way I've been manifesting for quite a few years, and this seems to work for me best. I can only speak from experience, so it's up to you to give it a whirl and see if it works for you. But what I like to do is, instead of saying affirmations, I did this for years, and it does work. Mind powers do work. These are mind powers, what is being taught with the manifesting books and the ideas on manifestation that are out there now. They do work, but there's something that works better that I've discovered, which is surrendering yourself to the powers that be and say, do with me what you will. I surrender my will, all my desires, all my dreams, all my goals. I let all that go. My life is over as a human. Now, as eternal self, as a piece of God on the earth, incarnate in its own idea of imagining what it's dreaming up as this idea of humans and civilizations and universes, physical reality, the dream that that is, I give up the ideas that the human self has wanted all this time. The car, the house, the career, the perfect relationship, all of that, I let that go. How I want my work to manifest. Letting that go and surrendering yourself to whatever the powers that be decide to do with you. This is the highest form of manifestation that there is. I call this manifesting simplified. And I did it for a New Year's resolution one year to try it out for a year. And it was the best manifesting year I've ever had. And what happens instead is that you're waiting for instructions from the powers that be, from the inner urgings, the inner voice, wherever you get your messages from in within. Wait for directions. Wait for what it is you're to do. Until then, don't do anything. Simply be in the moment at all times. And never waver. Then you'll be in the right place all the time for the perfect opportunities that are supposed to happen for you. And when you make yourself available, willing, ready, prepared by doing your spiritual work and learning how to stop the monkey mind, when you do all that, you have set the stage for this beautiful thing to come through that you might have never imagined.